There we go.
We have light!
Resident Evil. Sorry for the long break. We went for a little bit of a walk. There's a stream nearby, and we found out that the salmon were spawning. God, I don't know how far back I am. So this is like, yeah, all the way back, fucker. Okay. Pretty sure this was one. Okay, so hopefully we can bug this out again. Last time I bugged them out and they couldn't even get me. I don't think they can come this close. If I just stay right here, they can't get me. Dead? Okay, they're dead. Maybe I'll try not using it so I can give it to Billy. And we'll probably run back and save after we get Billy. Okay, there we go. so I have to drop something. Just temporarily. Use, combine. Got the map. Yes. Okay, so there was another one here. So then I will use this on her. Drop the Molotovs temporarily. Make a new mixture for Billy. And there we go. Wish all of the leeches.
Billy!
There we go. Okay. Success! We've got them both, and they are both healed up. Huck, yes. Okay. Wasn't there a giant frog there last time? Pretty sure there was. Oh, maybe it's because I went around the corner to look at the door or something. Also, apparently Deathloop is on the Humble Choice this month, which is kind of cool because it's one I was mildly curious about.
Let's split up.
But that I had heard semi-iffy things about it. But then y'all know that I don't usually follow. You know, what others say. So it'd be interesting to try it and give it my own opinion. I don't know why he clicks when he walks. A lot of these puzzles are a lot simpler than I think that they're going to be at the first in the first place. So now this time, before we go into that other room, we're gonna go back and save.
This way.
Okay.
Because we have our people fully healed up and pretty well geared. So I want to make sure that we save. I know that there's a safe spot ahead where we're going, but... If they start leaking and twitching, then you know they're dead. Okay, so I have to send her up to save it. That's okay, though. That's easy. Only one can go up at a time. Unless, or can I get them both up there at once? them both up there at once. They just gotta get cozy.
This way.
Okay.
Definitely not doing a no save run. There's another bottle. Does anybody have space? Because I could get more Molotovs. Okay, well, actually, if I touch it, then I'll at least remember that it's there. Because it'll show up on my map. If you just see it, it doesn't show up on your map. But if you touch it, then it shows up on your map. I'm gonna go make more Molotovs. Because I think there was big shit past this door. Pickles is snoring like a freight train. Zombies, zombies everywhere, yes. Actually, I don't know. Have you played these through, Tooch? Because I never really realized the story, and I always thought it was, like, this big disconnected thing. But playing Resident Evil Zero, all of a sudden I realized why there's vampires in Village. And, like, what the mush monsters and stuff were in 7. What was beyond that door? Essentially, this whole thing is because a virus was like leeches were infected with a megavirus that weapon like essentially mutated them. So leeches drink blood. Vampires. Okay, she's at caution, but that's okay. His gun is almost dead, but that's okay. Nope, didn't really find Resident Evil interesting as a younger lad. Now you don't have the time. Stares at multiple 100-hour games. Yes, you're the pot calling the kettle black. Okay. We're good. We're good. Yeah, I didn't know that much about the story, so it's actually somewhat, like, I'm actually kind of finding it pretty interesting. Is that where I died last time, or is this where I died? I think that was where I died. Fuck yes. This music signifies a safe area. I'm gonna leave the first aid spray. And we'll use the herbs on her. Cause we'll save the first aid sprays for. You need to replace the keyboard? He's using one of my old keyboards and it disconnects and reconnects a lot. So if you guys hear doo-doo-doots. About battery fluid. The fluid used in batteries is a diluted solution of mixed water and sulfuric acid. Both must be of a high purity. When fully charged, battery fluid should have a specific gravity of 1.280 plus or minus 0.01 at 20 degrees Celsius. Battery acid purity. Take care that the dilute sulfuric acid solution is of a sufficient purity. Thank you. There's something written in the corner. Daddy, please come home soon. Oh god. No! Pick up the frickin'. There you go. Alright. Save. Yes. They give me limited saves, but it's actually not as bad as it seems, because I have tons of saves left over. I do think I'm going to do the rest of the playthroughs on easy, though. Not because I can't do it on medium or hard. I know that I could. It's that I have, like, 11 games to play through in a month. So. Put his gun down somewhere, and now I can't find it. There we go. Yeah. I want to pick it up because... And then... Just cause he needs something. He's... Well, he has no shotgun ammo left. Alright, let's go. Probably should have looked at the map. Actually, I do really like that you can step on all the leeches. It's a nice touch. It reminds me of playing Diablo and like riding around, like squishing all the scorpions and stuff. Alright, well, we're gonna go back and use that health spray then. But that's okay. That's why we left it there. Would have been better if I had shotgun shells there. That, but hey. It is what it is. use it. There we go. What's annoying is that I sent him through first and she ended up in front. Because he's supposed to be the more tanky one. Oh, shotgun shells, how I love you. Oh, wait, a letter. Treatment plant manager's diary. Damn it! Why is normal industrial waste being delivered here? This is an Umbrella Corporation facility. We can't deal with this volume of material. Plus, they're sending us contaminated materials that we can't process. What are we supposed to do with it? Well, looks like they're closing it down. Not surprising, using it like they did. Had to be done, but it was pretty sudden. It's not like they cared until now. Anyway, as long as I get out of here, I don't care what they do. Gondola terminal. Oh no, cutscenes. Oh fuck no! We don't have space for that here. Oh, wait. Okay, we'll just try going through the door next time.
Resident Evil Zero.
Because I might know what I might supposed to do. Because there's no room to maneuver there. And that guy had two claws. Both of his hands. That's why the counterclockwise thing worked last time. Because only one was at all. Okay.
Oh.
Because there was another door there. I'm just going to try rushing straight for that door. Rather than... Shit. Shit. It's the control panel for the gondola. The motherboard is missing. Without the motherboard, the gondola can't receive electric current. Okay. Wonder if I should leave one of them here. We'll just go straight to the door. I have no doubt we'll have to fight that guy eventually, but... There we go. Through the rushing flow of water, you can see what looks like a passage. Okay, so I can't do this yet. Then I have to do the other guy. Make sure she's got the magnums equipped. Oh, did I get him? I think I got him. Okay. So. Fuck that. I'm going back and I'm saving and I'm healing. Screw this shit. That was getting very close. So I'm gonna use a spray on him. And then probably pick up that other gun too, just in case. Because then she'll use the herbs when we get there. Actually, the gun was here somewhere. There it is. Yes. Fuck yes. Please save. There we go. Woo! I still have 10 saves left, too. Must squish all leeches. That should be an achievement for like squishing 100 leeches or something. Should I give him pistol ammo? Probably, actually. Even just a little bit, just so that he's got it. Because I can always send some back if we want to pick something else up. I was just gonna hope that I got some other ammo, but... Because he only has 2 bullets in it, and this isn't gonna stop anything. Yeah, I was hoping that we would find, like, shotgun ammo or something before I even needed to use the handgun. But, just in case, probably not a bad idea. Well, this doesn't sound like safe or happy music. The circuit breaker has been destroyed. Power seems to be coming from the backup power supply. That's the motherboard I need. Okay, she has a space. pipe has fallen apart in several places. It doesn't look like a simple case of rust either. Okay, so I'm gonna go back through that other door though and get Rebecca the herb. And then we'll do the gondola. Because that was quick, and if this ends up being a mistake, then we can always, then we die, then we can always go back afterwards.
I'll go alone. Let's regroup.
Silly mutant frogs. She's still at caution though. Kind of annoying, but